Do you want your supporters to confront the left-wing protesters, or do you want to leave it to law enforcement?
No, I don't want them. I want to leave it to law enforcement. But my supporters are wonderful, hardworking, tremendous people, and they turn on their television set, and they look at a Portland, or they look at a Kenosha before I got involved and stopped it, or they look at Chicago, where 78 people were shot last weekend and numerous people died. Or they look at New York, where violence is up by, like, what, 150%. It's up by a number that nobody, and people are leaving. They're looking at all of this, and they can't believe it. They can't believe it, whether it's my supporter or not.
But you don't want them showing up.
No, I don't. Well, it's a peaceful protest. I mean, they were protesting.